It ain't all that deep. She's so spiritual. And this one, it don't take all of that.
Right.
But you don't know what a sister may have been going to or going through to get to where she is at that point in her life. But we want to be judgmental and say that it's not so spiritual. Yes, it is. You can't even talk to God and commune to God unless you're one in the spirit. You can't even talk to God and commune with him unless you're one in the spirit. So let me help you with just a little nugget right there. When the next time someone wants to approach you and maybe say those words to you, this is something that you might need to let them know. Since we're in the middle of a war, and it takes us being in the spirit as we are engaging and as we're launching and as we're fighting the devil on an uneven playing field sometimes, because you know what he does? The manipulation and the deception. You know? And so that's what he tries to do, to get us all off course and get us discombobulated so we don't understand where he's coming from and what he's doing. That's why sometimes you might have some days where you feel like, now where did that come from? You could have been just minding your very own business, doing whatever you do, but you was minding your own business, and then all of a sudden, here comes a blow
Lord Jesus,
to try to knock you out